各位嘉賓，大家好，歡迎大家嚟臨出席香港浸會大學基金晚宴。首先咧，梗係要介紹下主持噶啦。我咧唔使介紹啦，大家都話：，誒，使乜介紹啊？知你邊個啦？不過循例都要介紹下嘅。我係胡啟榮，阿 John 係傳理系嘅校友。不過咧，我身邊呢位咧就要介紹啦。佢係我今晚嘅拍檔，咁啊，今晚嘅司儀，佢係黃曉宇同學 Heidi。是英國語言文學系四年級的學生，大家俾啲掌聲佢好嘛，鼓勵下佢好嘛。
多謝。
Thank you and good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Hong Kong Baptist University Foundation Dinner. I'm Heidi Wong, a Year 4 student majoring in English Language and Literature. And standing next to me is all of you are familiar with him. He is Mr. John Wu, alumnus of Communication.
好啊！藉住今晚嘅晚宴咧，大學希望答謝各位對大學嘅鼎力支持。喺呢度咧，再次感謝大家喺百忙之中抽空嚟臨嘅，多謝曬。
Thank you for joining us tonight. The university would like to sincerely thank all of our guests for your strong support to the university over the years.
我哋而家恭請香港浸會大學基金董事局主席黃英豪博士 BBS JP 致歡迎詞，有請。
May we now call upon Dr. Kennedy Wong, BBS JP, Chairman of the Board of Governors of the Foundation, to give us his welcoming speech. Chairman Wong, please.
Thank you. 好。鄭恩基主席、錢大康校長、黃英偉榮譽主席、各位基金董事局成員、各位嘉賓、各位同事，大家好。首先咧，就歡迎各位撥擁出席香港浸會大學基金嘅晚宴。今年係香港浸會大學基金成立九週年紀念，邁向明年就十年。而今晚咧，亦係本人擔任主席以後首次主持呢一個週年晚宴，感到非常榮幸。基金自成立以嚟穩步發展，首先咧非常感謝上任嘅主席。黃英偉博士的英明領導，以及在座各位的鼎力支持，我僅代表香港浸會大學及受惠的所有莘莘學子，向各位致以衷心的謝意。首先，我想藉著今晚我們聚首一堂的機會，向大家報告一下基金會最近的情況。基金由成立時期100多人，已經我們基金會的會員是遞增去到668人，咁啊增幅有好多好多倍，而歷年累積籌得嘅金額咧，已經係超過港幣13億元。浸會大學喺呢個基金嘅支持下，不斷追求卓越研究同埋學術嘅發展。由年初本人上任以嚟咧，每次我哋基金會嘅會議都請到我哋浸大各領域嘅傑出學者。向基金的董事局介紹他們的一些卓越的研究成果，令到大家可以向友好推介。我很高興向大家報告2018年舉行在瑞士 Geneva 日內瓦國際發明展，我們本校有一個研究團隊再次取得佳績，參展的4個項目全部獲得大獎。而浸大是唯一一所香港院校連續3年所有參賽項目均取得金獎。今年其中一個獲獎的項目是生物系翁建林教授 Professor Ken Yong 率領的研究團隊研發的幹細胞納米培養的器材，這個呢將來可以醫治就是譬如說年紀老邁的一些 Alzheimer 腦退化的方面的嘅一啲病嘅，咁另外咧，本人亦都係揾到一間跨國醫療集團，係慷慨捐資咧，成立一個神經再生研究中心，就同阿翁博士嘅團隊一齊推動呢個醫學發展，造福社群。最近另外一個喜訊咧，美國個 Bioinform Medicine Service 呢一個推出嘅中國兩岸四地中醫藥類院系國際學術論文表現，我哋浸會大學中醫藥學院嘅國際學術論文質量咧排行全球第一名。由此可見咧，本校確實有相當嘅科研實力，係備受國際肯定。咁中醫藥呢一向係我哋浸會大學強項， 亦係我哋大學未來策略發展嘅重點領域。咁啊，眾所周知，中醫又強調治病於未然。本校最近獲得香港賽馬會慈善信託基金慷慨撥款接近1億元。咁啊，今日咧，我哋馬會周永健主席在座咧，我哋掌聲熱烈感謝馬會對我哋浸大嘅支持。咁啊，呢個接近1億元嘅撥款咧，就係俾我哋成立浸會大學賽馬會中醫疾病預防與健康管理中心，以應對咧我哋香港人口一路老化同埋慢性疾病患者數量上升帶嚟嘅挑戰。呢個中心係本港首間以中醫學嘅疾病預防同埋保健養生為主嘅健康服務機構。未來十年係我哋浸大發展嘅高峰期，財政開支咧會大幅嘅增加，必須積極開源。慶幸咧，特區政府將會於明年年初推動新一輪嘅配對補助金計劃，嚇呢個 matching grant， 為期2年。咁就浸大承蒙社會各界人士同埋在座各位熱心支持咧，我哋喺過去嘅幾輪嘅配對補助金計劃均取得理想嘅成績。我哋咧希望能夠得到特別係在座各位同埋你哋認識嘅親朋好友嘅支持，能夠咧特別係為明年年初開始嘅呢一個配對咧，就去籌募更多嘅經費，因為咧呢個配對大家知道可能。我哋初初1蚊可以配對到1蚊，跟住咧又相當部分1蚊咧配對到5毫子。咁樣嘅話咧，希望大家可以群策群力，為我哋大學發展咧注入新嘅動力。展望將來，我哋浸會大學咧，始至成為一所領先亞洲、立足世界嘅研究型博雅大學。而我哋大學基金將一如既往提供堅實後盾。我衷心感謝在座各位同埋所有大學友好嘅支持，同時亦特別鳴謝基金嘅董事局同埋各個委員會成員咧付出嘅辛勞。咁啊，希望各位都可以一路一如既往支持我哋基金嘅工作，攜手並肩促進大學各領域嘅發展。最後祝大家有一個愉快晚上，多謝。
多謝黃主席。
Just a few words for our non-Chinese speaking guests. You know, I want to extend a warmest welcome to attending Baptist University Foundation's dinner for tonight. I don't want to bore you by repeating my whole speech, which actually was quite long. So, you know, the next speaker would be our Vice Chancellor, Professor Roland Chin. So Roland, as I understand, will deliver his speech in both Chinese and English.So warmest welcome to you all. Thank you.
多謝曬，多謝黃主席，請就座。好啦，咁跟住落嚟，我哋恭請香港浸會大學校長錢大康教授為我哋致謝詞。
Please welcome Professor Roland Chin, President and Vice Chancellor of HKBU, to deliver his vote of thanks. Professor Chin, please.
大家好，三位主席 ，YK, Wilfred Kennedy。各位嘉賓、各位同事、各位好友，好多謝你哋今晚百忙抽空嚟我哋香港浸會大學基金晚宴，非常難得，非常感謝。去年嘅今日，一年前，我喺呢度對大家做咗個報告，就係報告我哋香港浸會大學嘅發展計劃，2018至2028嘅發展計劃。在那個藍圖呢，我就刻畫了怎樣可以使到香港浸會大學在多方面的領先優勢再進一步，這個就是我們所謂的十年大計了。這個大計有很多浸大的抱負，是以關愛、創意、國際化為基準。現在我們是很正式一年做了一年的工作，很正式、很務實地就向著這個目標前進。一年之後的今日，我在這裡向大家作一個很簡短的報告，我們一年之內在這個十年計劃做了什麼工作。我們這個計劃第一樣的落實呢，就是我們有一個叫做優才計劃，在全世界 招聘100位新的教授學者來香港浸大任教，做研究和教導我的學生，我們叫做 Talent 100。 那我們大學一定以人才為最重要的元素，要有強大的教研的團隊。那我們計劃在3年之內就會招聘多100名的世界學者來香港任教。我們的團隊已經去過瑞士、英國、美國、澳洲，是全球招聘。當地的大學的管理層和學者會面，他們對我們全球大招聘的計劃都非常有興趣，亦開始請了不少的新同事了。100個人之中，我們現在已經請了21個。當然一年過多一兩年，可能很快就達到100個新的教授學者來香港了。我們第二個計劃的目標就是國際化，將我們的校園，將我們最重要的學生有國際視野。咁呢個計劃之中咧，有好多方面嘅。其中一方面咧，我哋要使到學生有國際嘅學習嘅體驗。要達到呢個目標咧，最緊要就設施一定唔可以少。香港永遠都係房屋問題困擾嘅。咁喺呢個國際化嘅前提之下咧，我哋嘅宿舍係非常唔夠嘅。咁好多謝特首。係喺佢上任之後咧，就係將一啲撥款好快咁就嚟到大學。我哋會喺九龍塘聯福道咧嘅新嘅宿舍同埋新嘅綜合大樓咧，就會開始喺2019年就動工啦。會增加1700個宿位，即係表示將浸大個宿位係一倍咁升，而家係有1700個。建成之後咧，會喺2023或者2024咧就可以入住噶啦，就多1700個宿位。當然政府係都大量嘅資助啦，但我哋要再籌1億港元去支付呢個計劃。所以希望大家介紹啲朋友或者支持者支持我哋呢個計劃。另外一個國際化的項目呢，我們是將我們一些浸大最好世界級的學科是想推出去世界。我們香港是唯一一個是電影學院 Canada Film， 他們的研究和教學領域都做得非常出色，是世界水準的，是我們創意媒體的項目其中之一。在多年來咧，喺香港嘅電影業界裏邊咧，都培育咗唔少人才。喺過去30年咧，無數嘅香港電影咧，都有我哋嘅舊生，有我哋老師同埋我哋現有嘅學生嘅足跡喺啲大獎裏邊嘅。咁我哋今年咧喺11月就會舉辦一個咧叫做第一屆全球大學電影獎。我哋俾個花名佢叫做大學奧斯卡，就係將奧斯卡嘅形式嘅大獎，但係用學生參展嘅。咁呢個學生參展唔係淨係香港嘅電影學生參展，係全球嘅電影學生參展。至到而家咧，已經有99個國家嘅大學嘅電影系學生嚟參展嘅作品參展咧，有大約有2000份。我們已經成立了一個一流的評審委員會，是包括呢奧斯卡、Grammy Award 的評審會員來香港為我們主持這個。我們會有invitation 給各位，希望你11月可以 到當時來捧場。這個是會將香港的希望，香港的電影事業是做得更好一點。剛才Kennedy 主席已經報告一些好的消息，是我們的中藥是在研究方面是全世界第一。還有兩項是比較好的消息，一項就是我們的 Business School 的商學院， 係有一個 master 嘅 degree 咧，係 Financial Times 咧係 rank 咗係全球嘅100名以內，係一個 master of business management。另外一個好消息咧，就係有一個排行榜，大學排行榜咧，就將全世界最年青嘅大學50歲以下嘅大學，我哋係排行全世界27th。50歲以下，咁有啲人問：咦，我哋舊年啱啱做完62歲生日嘅喎，點解我哋50歲咧？我哋咪認世咧咁？其實唔係，因為我哋開校之嗰陣時62年前咧，我哋係 Hong Kong Baptist College 係未有 degree 嘅，真正係冠名大學咧係只係42年前啫，所以我哋仲有8年係認世嘅。咁喺8年之內咧，希望我哋喺27名咧慢慢咁飆升。咁呢個都係一個好消息。我講到呢度咧，就係希望喺呢度藉呢個機會咧，係多謝我哋基金委員會。首先要多謝阿 Kennedy 啦，Wilfred 啦 ，Wilfred 做咗我哋嘅 Chairman 做咗幾多年啊？8年9年啦都。仲有阿 Justin 啦 ，Justin 在座。Ronald Lu、KK。同埋 Rosanna 都係我哋好大力嘅支持。我哋喺個 foundation 個基金委員會底下咧，有個叫企業家委員會，個主席咧，正副主席咧 ，KK 同埋阿 Simon 喺邊？阿 Simon 喺度，唔好意思睇唔到。然後我哋有個校友委員會，Sunny 啦，仲有一個係叫 Young Entrepreneur 係年青嘅企業家委員會。係啊 ，Zoe 同埋阿 Ivan 做我哋嘅co-chairman， 呢啲各方面嘅好朋友都幫助我哋大學唔少。我喺度再希望再亦係感謝我哋嘅同事啦，尤其是阿 Lily 啦，阿 Lily 成日都要加我出去食飯，同埋阿 CK。他們的工作是差不多24小時，每天都這樣工作，為大學、為我們學生和為我們教授。最後我要趁這個機會呢，是多謝我們的主席YK。YK 呢在浸大呢已經出入了，不是出了，有出沒入20年了，20年了 YK 19年了，將會20年了。咁啊 ，YK 咧會喺不久嘅將來咧就會退休。當然佢係形式上係離開浸大，個心就唔會離開浸大嘅。咁我喺度用呢個機會多謝 YK 19年來對我哋學校嘅支持同埋指導，多謝各位。Let me switch over to English and briefly say what I say. It might be a longer speech, so if you are hungry, please bear with me for another 10 minutes. First of all, I want to thank all the chairmen here, foundation chairman, past chairman, and our council chairman. Thank you for everyone to come tonight to support us. Exactly 1 year ago, in this same venue, in same occasion, the foundation dinner,I reported to our foundation members and friends about our strategic plan. Strategic plan 2018 to 2028 is what I call the 10-year plan. I want to use this occasion to report to you what we have done for 1 year. Since last year I reported to you the plan, and now I want to report to you in 1 year what we have done. The plan calls for a few important items. The most important items is to increase our human resource capacity. We have rolled out what we call a Talent 100 program. That's the short name. In fact, we are recruiting 100 new professors to Hong Kong BU. This is a very important focus for us, an important plan for us.We have been going around the world. We have been to Europe, to UK, to the US, and to Australia to spread the word that there's a university called Hong Kong BU, and Hong Kong BU is recruiting 100 new professors to come to Hong Kong. And I use the same occasion to talk to students, postdocs, and academics around the world, and explain to them what Hong Kong BU stands for. Hong Kong BU, of course, stands for Hong Kong Baptist University, and the nickname is Hong Kong's Best University. That's Hong Kong BU. So this is also a branding and also recruitment. And so far, we have been doing quite well. For the 100 position, we have filled 21 contracts. Some of the people are coming to Hong Kong, and so for 1 year we have filled 21 out of 100, and I imagine that in 1 year or 2 years we will fill all the 100 slots, so that we'll bring tremendous strength from around the world, the best and the brightest, to Hong Kong BU. As a matter of fact, we are also not stopping now. We are going back to UK to recruit and US to recruit, just to spread the word. In 2019, in the winter time, February, the provost Clayton McKinsey and myself and the deans will hit the road again. One of the trip will be going to England. I will personally go to Scotland to visit some of the top university and tell them that we are recruiting. We visited Scotland in the winter time for a reason. Winter time in Scotland is very cold, and we are going to visit 1 week before Brexit, so that they will come to Hong Kong. It's cold and Brexit. So that's our strategy, to convince people to come to Hong Kong to work. Another component of this 10-year plan is our internationalization. Among all the internationalization program about student outreach, student global vision, one of the major tasks is to build enough facility for international students to come to Hong Kong. We are building, thanks to the Chief Executive Hostel Fund, we are building another hostel complex and increasing our existing 1,700 places and doubling that. So the new places will be another 1,700 to enable students to learn and live together. And of course, the government pay a substantial part of this building cost, but we need to raise another $1 billion for completing this project. Another thing that we are working on is the first ever movie award for university students. We have around 100 countries and 2,000 entrants to this award, and the nickname for this is the Student Oscar. We want to bring all the best student film projects to Hong Kong and compete for the best award. This will put Hong Kong on the map. In terms of movies and film. So this will be a grand event in November. I wish that all of you will be there to share the happiness and share the limelight. There's some good news. One of the ranking agency, the league table agency in the world, ranked Hong Kong BU as the top 27th for young university. All the young university in the world, we rank 27th. Young is defined by 50 years and younger. So we are young university, so we rank top 27. Another ranking is that Financial Times ranked our Master Business Management program in the top 100. Our Chinese medicine, in terms of research, is ranked number one in the world. So all these are happy news. Just happened in the past few months, and I'm very happy to share with you. Out of all the thanks for all the foundation members, entrepreneur members, and all the alumni committee members, one thing I would like to thank is our council chairman YK, who has been with Hong Kong BU for 19 years. And he will be soon retired from Hong Kong BU. But I'm pretty sure that his heart's with us. Possibly physically, he will be coming back to campus to help us in some other function. No? Yes? Okay. He knocked his head. So thank you very much.
多謝錢校長，請留步。校長，請留步。請留步。 香港浸會大學一直以來得到多位校董會暨諮議會主席的英明領導之下不斷成長。現任校董會暨諮議會主席鄭欣基主席今年任期將會屆滿，可謂功成身退。不過不經不覺，原來鄭主席服務了浸大已經將近20年了，所以呢而他對浸大的籌務工作不遺餘力。我們實在非常感謝鄭主席多年以來無私的奉獻，所以我們預備了一份小小的心意。不過我們首先要請香港浸會大學基金黃英豪主席上台。
Chairman Wong, please。
那我們恭請黃主席和前校長致送紀念品給校董會暨諮議會主席鄭欣基先生 BBSJP， 有請鄭主席上台接受。
Chairman Wong and Professor Chin, please。
大家可以看看熒光幕，這份紀念品就是浸大視覺藝術院許天允校友親手製作的一對陶瓷茶杯，是獨一無二的。多年來鄭主席工作繁重，但仍然辛勞為浸大服務，出席大小的會議。我們希望鄭主席榮休之後愉愉快快地展開新的一頁，有空就跟太太喝杯茶輕鬆一下，享受人生。
We are very grateful for Chairman Chen Yanke's tireless efforts over the years in helping the foundation to formulate fundraising strategies and to extend the university support base. So thank you very much.
拍了照沒有？拍齊了？OK了。好，多謝這麼多位，多謝這麼多位。好，請大家到台下就坐。在晚宴開始之前，我們有請香港浸信會聯會會長羅慶才牧師帶領我們作感恩祈禱，有請羅牧師。
May we now invite Reverend Dr. Loh Hing Choi, President of the Baptist Convention of Hong Kong, to lead us in a thanksgiving prayer. Dr. Loh, please.
我們同心祈禱。天父上帝，感謝你，因為一切都是你的恩典。在多年前你設立浸會學院成為日後的浸會大學，我們今晚在這裡回顧過去的時候，我們的心裡面是充滿了感恩。感謝主你藉著學校你對造就了各方面的人才貢獻社會，祈求主你的恩典繼續臨到香港浸會大學，使用這間學院能夠造就更多人才，無論在香港在各地能夠繼續是服務社會，是造福人群。為到今天晚上這個時刻，我們多謝你，因為是主你的安排，以致我們能夠在這個地方來到去數說主恩。我們感謝你，我們的禱告乃奉耶穌基督聖名祈求，阿門。
多謝盧牧師，請到台下就坐。各位來賓，晚宴現在開始了，請大家慢用，交給馬會的同事，一會兒再見。近年中醫業界都推動一個叫做治未病的概念，意思就是希望大家未病之前就已經為身體做好防禦準備，保持健康。加上香港面對人口老化和慢性疾病患者數量不斷上升的問題，有見及此，香港賽馬會慈善信託基金慷慨捐資了接近1億給大學，支持我們成立香港浸會大學賽馬會中醫疾病預防與健康管理中心。在這裡特別要感謝今晚抽空來臨晚宴的香港賽馬會周永健主席，多謝曬。這個中心在今年7月正式成立，是本港第一間以中醫學疾病預防和體質養生理論為核心的理論，以未病防病，以病防變，病預防服為目標的健康服務機構。 中心設有很多元化的中醫診療服務，詳情大家可以參與今晚紀念品中附上的小冊子。
To address the challenges caused by an aging population and the continuously rising number of chronic disease patients, we have established the Hong Kong Baptist University Jockey Club Chinese Medicine Disease Prevention and Health Management Center in July. With a generous donation of nearly 100 million Hong Kong dollars from the Hong Kong Jockey Club Charities Trust. And we are so honored today to have Mr. Anthony Chow, chairman of the Hong Kong Jockey Club, joining us tonight. Thank you. And the center is the first Chinese medicine health service center in Hong Kong, founded on the core concepts of Chinese medicine disease prevention and body constitution, with the aim of preventing diseases from occurring, worsening and relapsing by providing comprehensive Chinese medicine healthcare services to enhance public health. For more details of the center, you may refer to the brochure at the souvenir bag.
大会在各位的座位上高已经准备了有关调理身体的书籍，当中包括了体质养生、冬虫夏草或者是茶疗的这几本书，就透过了多种中医药的养生妙法，希望可以提升大家对中医疾病预防和中医健康管理概念的认识和了解。除此之外，我们也奉上了浸大养生人参花茶和汤包的，大家可以看看，希望大家可以补补血气滋润一下，就在大家座位后面的那个礼物包里面。提一提大家，人参花茶和汤包都是新鲜做的，咁啊，保存嘅日期咧就係90日，咁啊，所以咧記得咧就喺12月26日之前就要享用啦。咁所以咧，我嚟做聖誕大餐嘅其中一個菜式都唔錯噶。
We have prepared at your seats two books published by the School of Chinese Medicine, and also some BU Wellness Ginseng Herbal Tea Packs and Soup Packs. So please be reminded to enjoy the fresh herbal tea and soup packs by the 26th of December. Hope you like them and wish you all have a healthier living.
另外咧，師妹 Hardy 啊，咁啊，你有冇留意到咧？我哋今日喺會場外邊咧，亦都擺放咗一啲畫作俾大家欣賞嘅。呢三幅畫咧係由浸大視覺藝術院校友黃林怡同埋余靜欣咧係創作嘅優秀作品嚟嘅。
Yes, John. At the foyer outside, we also displayed three outstanding painting pieces by two alumni from the Academy of Visual Arts, and they are Lam Di Wong and Crystal Yu.
不過在大家進食的期間，我們都順帶提一提是有關泊車的安排。今晚大會是提供了免費泊車的，在晚宴中段的時間，馬會會所的職員會去到每一張台為大家的泊車紙是吸引的，同埋咧就係登記。如果有咩疑問咧，你可以隨時咧向我哋所有嘅任何職員咧去查詢都得嘅，冇問題啊。
Please note that the car parking here tonight is free of charge, and during the dinner, the Jockey Club staff will visit every table to register and stamp on your parking permit. So if you are in doubt, please feel free to reach for staff's help.
好啦，咁啊，請大家繼續盡情享受晚宴啊。
The banquet will now begin. Please enjoy.
一陣間見。 Heidi 啊，浸大一直咧都係非常之重視創意嘅。今年咧電影學院舉辦咗第一屆全球大學電影獎，被視為學界嘅奧斯卡，希望咧鼓勵同埋發掘世界各地學生嘅電影作品，聯繫全球電影社群同埋觀眾，締造一個讓年輕電影人一展所長嘅國際舞台。第一屆全球大學電影獎由香港經緯集團有限公司呈獻，亦都得到孫兆文基金會成為金贊助，非常之感謝。電影獎將於今年11月7日至9日舉行，目前的短片比賽已經從全球99個國家或者地區收到超過1800份的作品，反應是非常之好的。
This year, the Academy of Film has organized the first Global University Film Awards, aiming to establish awards as the Oscar for university students. The award encourages and recognizes university student films on an international level and connects the global film community and its audiences with outstanding works and groundbreaking ideas.And the first Global University Film Awards is proudly presented by Hong Kong King White Group Company Limited, with also Simon Soon Foundation as its gold sponsor. The event will be held from the 7th to the 9th of November in 2018. So far, the short film competition has attracted a multitude of over 1,800 submissions from film schools of 99 countries and regions.
為了這個城市，電影學院特別精心製作了一段電影獎的宣傳短片，現在請大家細心欣賞。
Please enjoy the trailer for the awards. Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together.Invest a dime, and you say you belong to me, and ease my mind. Imagine how the world would be so very fine, so happy together. I can see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life.
各位來賓，又嚟到晚宴最高興熱鬧嘅祝酒環節啦！而家我哋恭請香港浸會大學基金董事局黃英豪主席上台同大家祝酒。
May we now invite Chairman Wang to come onto the stage for a toast？
我哋又繼續有請以下嘅嘉賓：香港浸會大學基金主席黃英豪博士 ，Dr. Kennedy Wang BBSJP Chairman of the HKBU Foundation。
校董會暨諮議會主席鄭恩基太平紳士 ，Mr. Chen Yanggi BBSJP Chairman of the Council and the Court。
香港浸會大學基金榮譽主席黃英偉博士 ，Dr. Wilfred Wong GBSJP Chairman Emeritus of the HKBU Foundation。
校董會暨諮議會師傅及香港浸會大學基金師傅蔡爾德院士 ，Miss Rosanna Choi Treasurer of the Council and the Court and Treasurer of the HKBU Foundation。
前大康校長 Professor Roland Chin, President and Vice Chancellor。
基金副主席、企業家委員會聯席主席黃國強教授工程師 Engineer Professor KK Wong, GBSJP, Vice Chairman of the HKBU Foundation and Co-Chairman of the Entrepreneur Committee。
基金副主席趙國雄博士 Dr. Justin Chiu, Vice Chairman of the HKBU Foundation。
企業家委員會聯席主席孫兆文博士 ，Dr. Simon Su BBSJP Co-Chairman of the Entrepreneur Committee。
校友委員會處理主席尚達仁院士 ，Mr. Dixon Shang Acting Chairman of the Alumni Committee。
青年企業家委員會聯席主席黃兆基先生 Mr. Ivan Wong, Co-Chairman of the Young Entrepreneur Committee.
繼續，我們有請常務副校長麥建成教授 Professor Clayton McKenzie, Provost.
副校長研究及拓展黃偉國教授 Professor Rick Wong, Vice President, Research and Development.
副校長教育學周偉立博士 Dr. Albert Chow, Vice President, Teaching and Learning.
行政副校長暨秘書長李少全博士 Mr. Dr. Andy Lee, Vice President, Administration and Secretary
協理副校長外務楊志剛先生 Mr. C.K. Young, Associate Vice President, Engagement
發展事務處總監兼香港浸會大學基金秘書長陳鄭蔚蘭女士 Mrs. Lily Chen, Director of University Advancement and Secretary General of the HKBU Foundation
有請各位
好，咁咧就大家一齊舉杯。我先祝在座各位身體健康、家庭幸福。最重要，祝我哋浸會大學基金同我哋浸會大學各方面蒸蒸日上，再創高峰。乾杯！
最緊要影張相嚇，請各位
係啦，
請各位 hold 住嚇，影張大合照，影張大合照。係，大家舉杯嘅，好唔好啊？是没错也都希望呢台下所有的嘉宾给一些掌声台上我们的大学团队他们一直以来都竭心尽力为大学的发展而努力希望和在座各位一同带领浸大更上一层楼多謝各位。跟住落嚟咧，台上一眾主禮嘉賓咧會到台下由台嘅右邊一路咧去到每一台向嘉賓敬酒嘅。咁咧就要多謝在場咧每一位嘅嘉賓一直以來對浸大嘅支持。我好相信咧，在座來賓咧都會同意，就係咧香港浸會大學嘅音樂系咧，就係好享負盛名嘅。咁其實咧，浸大樂社 Band Society 亦都辦得非常之出色嘅喎。咁以下落嚟咧，浸大樂社無名樂隊咧將會為我哋演唱兩首英文歌曲。嗱，無名樂隊嘅成員我而家介紹俾大家嚇。首先咧，我哋介紹下主音陸曉瑩同學，琴鍵手。潘日賢鼓手蕭旭培
Three students from the HKBU Band Society are going to sing us two songs tonight, namely Can't Help Falling in Love and Imagine. Please welcome Anonymous, a band formed by Foco Vanessa, pianist Jerry and drummer Jeff.
好，大家俾多啲掌聲，歡迎佢哋，請細心欣賞。
跟住我哋会唱嘅系 John Lennon 嘅 Imagine。Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above this only
多謝，非常之精彩，請留步，請留步啊！我哋而家恭請香港浸會大學基金榮譽主席黃英偉博士到台上致送紀念品俾浸大樂社無名樂隊。
May we now invite Dr. Wilfred Wong, GBSJP, Chairman Emeritus of the HKBU Foundation, to present a souvenir to Anonymous. Chairman Wong, please.
係，非常精彩啊！好，拍一張大合照先。多謝你們這麼動聽的歌聲啊，這麼精彩的演出，多謝了。
Thank you。
好，多謝你帶給我們這麼有意福啊，多謝了，多謝黃主席。那我們稍後再見了，稍後還有繼續精彩的表演介紹給大家。 Heidi 啊，近年咧一帶一路嘅國策咧，為香港帶嚟咗好多跨國經濟同埋文化嘅交流。今晚我哋好高興咧，請到幾位來自一帶一路國家嘅浸大學生嚟到表演嘅。大家估唔估都係邊度咧？嗱，你睇下嗱，熒光喎。
Shall we have a guess from where our international student performers come?
大家估唔估到咧？估唔估到係邊度咧？答案咧就係、是，答案就係哈薩克斯坦，冇錯啦。哈薩克咧就位於亞洲中部啊，同俄羅斯、中國咧就係為鄰，面積咧大約272萬平方公里，即係大約咧2500個香港，係全世界最大嘅內陸國家。但係佢哋嘅人口咧只係得1700萬嘅啫。咁啊，傳統嘅哈薩克民族咧。個個都能歌善舞嘅，哇！如果我係佢哋嘅人咧，就好咯。咁啊，佢哋咧嘅傳統舞蹈咧，都體現咗遊牧民族嘅生活同埋習俗嘅。
I see, John. So the answer is Kazakhstan.
Yes.
And traditionally, the Kazakh people are good at singing and dancing, and their national dance reflects their lifestyle and some customs of their nomads.
咁啊，浸大一直致力推動校園國際化。而家浸大一共有咧22位。來自哈薩克的同學，其實人數真係唔少㗎。咁今晚我哋好高興請到其中嘅4位來自哈薩克嘅同學咧，為我哋表演民族舞嘅。
We are glad to have 4 BU Kazakh students to perform national dance tonight for us. Currently, there are a total of 22 international undergraduate Kazakh students studying at HKBU. And they're really a large group of non-local undergraduate students studying in HKBU. So now, please welcome Modur, Medea, Diana, and Yorkshire.
哈薩克民族舞，大家俾多啲掌聲。 多謝，非常之精彩。
Such a wonderful performance. Thank you all for the wonderful dance. And now, would you like to teach us some greetings in Kazakh language? Madia, can you start first?
Hello, everybody. My name is Madia. And Salam means hello.
Salam.
各位啊，哈薩克語教室啦，而家開通啊。咁啊 ，Salam。
Exactly.
啊，喂，其實好似廣東話，我哋講 Salam 係嘛？呢個其實打招呼嘅你好嘛？咁大家學識一句哈薩克話啦。OK， 繼續啦，好唔好啊？
Huh? Okay, so Diana, would you like to share something too?
Yeah, of course. So I'm Diana. Kai Arla Kesh. It means have a good evening.
Kai Arla Kesh.
Yes, right.
Oh, 大家俾啲掌聲我師妹，我師妹講得好好啊，唔需要我再重複啦。呢句説話咧，即係話大家祝大家有一個愉快嘅晚上啊。
Have a good evening too. So next, Yokushan, anything else you would like to share?
Oh, yeah, sure. Hello, my name is Yerkechan. We are really honored to perform here on the stage. Бұл кеште өнер көрсетуіміз біз үшін үлкен мәртебе. Thank you.
這個不是叫大家學的，不用擔心。
Too long, I can't learn it, sorry.
咁其實咧，佢係話，咁啊，佢好榮幸可以喺呢度咧為大家表演嘅嚇。
Okay, so thank you very much. And lastly, Muldir, would you like to say something too?
Hello, everyone. My name is Muldir.Гонконг Баптист Университетінің қолдағаныңыз үшін мың да бір рахмет. Thank you for your generous support for Hong Kong Baptist University.
三我就唔識啊，英文咧我又識嘅，大家都知嚇。佢嘅意思即係話咧，非常感謝在座嘅嘉賓咧對浸大嘅鼎力支持嘅。
Thank you very much, and please remain on stage. May we now invite Ms. Rosanna Choi, Treasurer of the Council and the Court, and Treasurer of the HKBU Foundation, to present a souvenir to all the students for their wonderful performance. Ms. Choi, please.
現在恭請校董會暨諮議會及香港浸會大學基金師傅蔡爾德院士到台上致送紀念品俾幾位來自哈薩克的同學。係，咁啊，大家一齊影一張合照，以作留念啦。Take a photo, please.
Thank you, all the students. And Ms. Choi, please stay. 現在有請蔡院士致送紀念品。
多謝各位同學。Thank you very much.
Thank you.
下次 Heidi， 你可以。請佢哋教你跳下黑薩克舞嘅喎，
都好喎。
係啊，我覺得我真係民族舞咧都有啲特色嘅。我想剛才咧就想像，如果佢哋著咗韓國嘅傳統服裝跳呢啲嘅舞步，大家會唔會接受咧？大家就可能覺得係韓國舞嘅啦，係咪啊？咁其實咧，民族舞咧都有一種共通性嘅，因為咧呢啲國家都係喺我哋中國嘅附近啊。咁所以咧，其實都有一種嘅民族嘅似似相類似嘅地方喺度啊嘛。咁呢個只不過我自己睇得到嘅情況啫嚇，唔係大會寫稿俾我咁講嘅。OK， 咁啊唔好意思，阻咗啊蔡院士。咁啊而家咧我哋就請阿蔡院士頒贈紀念品。
係，咁首先請蔡院士頒俾阿莊先啦。
好多謝 ，thank you，thank you， 多謝曬，多謝多謝。跟住請蔡院士就頒俾阿 Heidi， 我嘅拍檔。咁我哋嚟一個合照。係啊，請阿蔡院士嚟企中間，當然你企中間。
Oh, OK OK 。Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Ms. Choi.
多謝。多謝蔡院士，唔該曬。好啦，咁啊，請大家繼續。享用大家的晚餐啦。
Please enjoy the dinner.
各位嘉賓，好快脆咧就嚟到晚宴嘅尾聲啦。 我喺呢度咧，特別要借呢個機會咧，係感謝所有參與籌備今次晚宴嘅所有人士。嗱，當然包括咗剛才所有表演嘅同學啦，同埋大學嘅工作人員。不過咧，最重要嘅當然係多謝在座各位能夠抽空參加今晚嘅晚宴，同大家一齊度過一個愉快嘅晚上。希望大家繼續支持浸大，令到浸大基金不斷進步。多謝曬，多謝多謝。
Ladies and gentlemen, the dinner has now come to an end. We would like to thank all of you for gracing you, for gracing us your presence at this foundation dinner. Thank you very much, and we wish you have a good night.
當然啦，繼續仲有甜品上嘅。咁啊，我喺呢度咧，多謝大家。咁我同大家一齊咧，期待大學基金明年點啊？十週年紀念啊！明年再見啊！多謝多謝。希望大家盡情再享受你哋嘅甜品啊！多謝曬，拜拜。